We believe that whatever clothing is received today will go a long way in assisting those parents and the kids, because we know the problems that we face at school. There is the we have the serious problem of bullying. So we, for that reason, we have decided today to award them with this clothing.
So it's a really an excellent project. It's a simple project, but it's a very excellent opportunity for us to make a contribution towards the social landscape of St. Lucia, towards making life a bit more comfortable for students and the whole area too, of the role of the police in terms of the school. I think that is something that we propose to continue with, because we realize that our school liaison scheme is something that is very important in terms of forming networks, forming associations with the various schools around the island. So whenever there is a need, not only a need in the sense of the children may be involved in deviant behavior or not attending school, but also their needs to make them better individuals, I think we also have a responsibility in the police department to ensure that we make a contribution in that area.